What is going on, Governor's Chisgule here, and I just hit City Hall level 19. And when I did that, I got an offer for a one step ahead bundle, and boy, does this look tasty. It's got over 7,000 gems, over 90 hours of speed ups, a lot of resources, 3,000 VIP points. And the challenge with a bundle like this is that you've only got 1 hour, you can see in the upper right here. You've only got 1 hour to decide whether or not you want to buy it. So here's what I'll say, is I think right now, if I did want to spend more money in the game, I would want to try to finish off my Minamoto. So my Minamoto, you can see I've skilled him up pretty high here. And also, you can see all my Alliance help requests coming in there. Immediately after hitting City Hall level 19, I started working on the buildings that are sort of next required in order to start updating the City Hall to level 20, which, of course, the wall has to get upgraded, which requires the tavern to be upgraded, which requires the quarry to be upgraded. So I've got to upgrade that whole chain to 19, and the Alliance Center, I believe, yes, that's right, also has to be upgraded to 19. So anyways, I think if I'm going to spend more money, I probably want to get the special privilege package for the Minamoto sculptures, which has a bunch of arrows of resistance, some tomes of knowledge, in addition to those Minamoto sculptures. So I think that's the route I would want to go. That bundle is really, really tempting, though. I'm curious, if you hit City Hall level 19, did you get this bundle? What do you think of the value? It says 65,350 gems worth of value. I don't know. It's hard to pass on something like that, but I think I am not spending the cash today. Hopefully this video was helpful, and keep in mind that when you hit major milestones, such as big upgrades with your City Hall, and also unlocking or starring up legendaries, you may get an offer like this, and you might want to save those moments for when you're feeling a little bit more spendy. I hope that you are doing well, my friends, and are conquering your kingdom. If you've got any questions, please do like, share, and subscribe. It means a lot to me as a new content creator, and I will see you next time.